Michael.
Well, if you just had cornflakes and a bit of toast for brekkie this morning, you're about to get a little jelly.
Let's do it.
Meat lovers, this one's for you.
Yes.
That's massive.
Yep.
You are looking at what could be Australia's biggest palmy.
Actually, Carl, I think it's Palmer.
Whatever, Sarah. Almost 2 whole kilos of beautiful, juicy goodness. Melbourne restaurant Third Wave is known for its wow factor dishes.
And I do mean scream, because your stomach will be exploding.
And when it comes to an old Aussie classic, you can't get any more wow.
Let's do the wild. Oh, that looks so good.
Let's do the wild thing.
Whatever.
Whatever gets you through the night.
Whatever it takes. Let's bring in Sharam and Monica from the Third Wave Cafe in Port Melbourne.
Oh,
good morning,
bravo.
Guys. Wow, what a spread. Oh. That is incredible. Walk us through how you did this. How did you create this beast of a parma?
Well, got to be honest, our chefs are a little bit of a genius when they come up with this stuff. They're constantly tinkering in the kitchen and...
Look
at the result. It's a huge parma.
Well, talk to us about what's on it.
And this... OK, do you want to go through
All right, so we've got a whole chicken, which is deboned, and then we've magically transformed it into a huge parma. We've got heaps of melted cheese, like a lot of cheese. Then we've got 2 massive loaded fries on either side, both covered in cheese, and bacon on one and brisket on the other.
Oh, my goodness.
The brisket is slow-smoked for hours.
Yeah.
And there's also a beef rib just to top it all off.
Yeah, smoked for 12 hours as well. Absolutely soft, delicious. Yeah.
I mean, that could feed a village.
And that's just a regular-sized burger.
Yeah. I tell you what it is. Yeah. It's food porn.
It is, it really
it's
is.
It's absolutely, I mean, I just can't take my eyes off it. So when you, do you normally get this for one person? How do you kind of people approach it? And what else is that in front of you there, that burger-looking thing with the fries coming out the top, that magical
Yeah,
looking...
that's just a regular burger.
Is that the burger?
That's the regular burger.
No, come on.
No.
So what do these things go for price-wise?
All right, so this is $159. So I would say it feeds 5 people.
Okay.
Or
one hungry Carl.
Or one hungover Sarah.
True. I mean, he's right.
That's great hangover food. Yeah, keep going.
And this bad boy of a burger is a challenge. So if 2 people eat it in under 15 minutes, it's free.
That's right.
Ooh. Oh, my God.
No, people have come close, but no one has been able to conquer it.
Yeah, no one's done it yet.
Are you busy, you guys? Because the Third Wave Cafe in Port Melbourne, I think, is about to get very busy. It's just fantastic. It's Gene